Your MyMPTC student account is a resource that provides you with access to class registration, grades, payment plans, and financial aid. It also lists important college dates and information. Tip: your username and password for myMPTC Student are also used to log on to any campus computer and on-campus printing. Note: you may have received an automated email prompting you to open your account. If you already completed that process, you do not need to do anything further. If you did not receive an email or you did not follow that process, please complete all of the steps below. Step 1. Go to www.morainepark.edu. Select myMPTC/login. Step 2. Click Sign Up for an Account. Step 3. Read and agree to the college's acceptable use policy. Step 4. Enter the information requested. You will need your student ID number. This number starts with N and was sent to you in your welcome email from your advisor. Be sure to complete all fields on the screens. Note: if any of the information entered doesn't match what was entered during the admissions or registration process, you will get an error message at the bottom of the screen. For help, contact Enrollment Services at 800-472-4554. Enter a valid password and confirm your new password. Then click Next. Select a secret question and enter your secret answer. Create a 6-digit PIN and re-enter it. Click Next. Tip: once your account is successfully opened, you'll receive the following message on the screen and another confirmation to your student email. It's critical to remember your new user ID. Once you have completed setting up your account information, try logging into your MyMPTC student account with your newly assigned user ID and the password you created. Note: if you have any problems during this process, follow the instructions in the error message displayed or call Enrollment Services at 800-472-4554.